Hello, Clamp K here, welcome back to RimWorld. We did just have a small zit, which we can actually get rid of because the fire's gone. Got most of our flooring in over here now. A small piece of failed construction. Again. There we go. Got someone which is good. We're just placing that in case anyone decides to walk that way. We need got the components we need. Whoa. Zone area. Remove roof area. Cargo pods. Go get that, please. We got Lilith working on that, which is getting us more steel. We can deconstruct this. We are going to need at some point. Someone dedicated just to hauling. Good news is we're working on this backup path. What is Oliver doing? Oh, you clean first. Stanley Hall's first. Grove cleans first. Let's just make him haul before he cleans. Superior. Beauty 4. Install, uninstall, 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 uninstall. Say that's slow, that's bad. Please go deconstruct that first. And then go deconstruct that. this. So let's pause, let's see what we got for meals. 14 of them. Work. Grove, you should be cooking first. Yes. Please go cook. Please go flick that. Oliver there, Lilith there, Stanley there, Ergo there, Ally there. Animals, you should be restricted to animal area 1. Zone expand animal area 1 to include all that. Clear away that, because that's probably what's doing it. Oh good, we wanted those. Butchering first. Make sure it's 68, I think. Or I'll make sure it's 70. Okay, that should do that, so now we should be on survival meals. I didn't see if they were attacking immediately or not. Yes, they are. Everybody up. Everybody up. Ergo there, Stanley there. There. Grove can go here. Lilith. Ally. Oliver. Run, Lilith, run! About you. Only wounds. Looks fine. Hard worker. Doesn't want it too impressive bedroom. Can shoot. Can do animals. Can construct. Yes. Capture him. Health. Have a shattered rib, that's not the best. Nothing else looks too bad. You can shoot, you can construct, you can talk. Kinda ugly though. Doesn't like to use drugs. I'm just slow. And we could restrict you to base. Can you craft? You can craft. We might make you a dedicated crafter. Yeah, I suppose. Unforbid, unforbid. Who's our other doctor? What? Oh, Stanley's not our doctor. Oliver is our doctor. Prioritize tending Grove, then we can go worry about Bun. Onesie, just because there are actual patients. Has an infection, I think. Nope. Bun's just hurt. So that's done, we've got 14. Bun has an infection now. Oliver, please go clean. Winsey has an infection now. Torso. Your blood filtration is good though. Here's not so much. I think we might be catching up to it though. Well, that's probably because it's still messy. Let's go put that bed there. How's the kidney coming? Can the Lilith clean? Will not do cleaning. Please go clean that. Architect floors. Let's get a wooden floor in there as well. Delete zones. Burn zone. Just make that all hay grass. Is sleeping, Oliver is awake. Grove is tending that. Yes. Go rest until healed. There we go. Oop, more alpacas. We've got a female, and we've got another female. Animals. Go home. We'll have those healed soon. This one, we are winning. We are barely winning. I'll actually go ahead and prioritize cleaning the blood in here. Install the poor bed. Superior, excellent, superior, excellent. We'll uninstall the good bed. Alright, we are beating it just a bit. Your immunity. hours, we're good there. We've got 14 survival meals, which means Grove's now gonna go cook. Go cook. I don't care, just cook. Not sure if we've just never caught up to our food, or just because it's not getting hauled. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six. Alright, so we gotta start preparing another bedroom. We'll go over here again. Let's actually make sure everyone dumps their chunks in there. Furniture. Toss in a standing lamp. Right there, actually. Please go install that there. And install that there. Those will be medical beds. A slate floor there. Do we have anything to hunt besides elephants? We do have some elephants. Alright, go haul the survival meals. We got a rhino. Do we attack a rhino? We will hunt a rhino. As soon as Stanley's awake. Go hunt the rhinoceros. Alright, we're gonna hunt the rhino. Pay attention, because that might happen. If this resolves properly, come on out this way. Here. Stanley, you can go heal. Someone go. Please go haul the rhino. We are going to put a cut in here. Go ahead and hit the like button if you enjoyed this. Leave a comment down below, and I will catch you next time.